there's a big difference.
What's the first thing that comes to mind?
The first thing that comes to my mind is pace. Like, the pace is totally different. It's just like more like a slower pace out here. London is fast paced. Like, even just if you're walking on the street, it's a different pace.
You miss that, or do you like this?
I mean, it's kind of nice to get away from that too. I do miss it sometimes though.
What do you miss about it?
Culture,
music.
Just, I'd say, there's a store always around the corner. Cause I live in the city, so there's always a store around the corner. I can literally just walk to the store.
What do you like about here in this mountain?
I'd say it's definitely a different scenery. People here are much nicer. Like I said, walking on the street, more people say hi to you here than like they would in London. People.
They're gonna love that.
Mm-hmm.
Tell me about the upcoming season. Are you optimistic?
Yeah, definitely. Because we got a good squad. We got a good team. Everyone's focused on the same goals. We played together last year. But that was kind of like a learning point for us. Now we can put all what we've learned into practice this year.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Number two.